Children, yesterday we all wrote myself some sentences. M-Y-S-E-L-F, myself. I am a boy. Now if you are a boy, you have written boy. If you are a girl, you wrote I am a girl. Correct? My name is. Did you all write your name? Yes. Next we wrote I am 6 years old. You should write spelling like this. Don't write number. And if you are 7 years old, write 7 spelling. No problem. Next, I live in. Now here you wrote your area name. Right? Here first letter should be capital. Your name also first letter should be capital. Now we will write some more sentences. Okay? Read. I G-O go. T-O-2, I go to dash dash S-C-H-O-O-L school. Now, what is your school's name? The Andhra Education Society's English Primary School. So, we will write in short. Okay. The, we will write T. Andhra, we will write A. Education, E. Society's, yes. English, E. And primary, we will write full. P-R-I-M-A-R-Y. Primary school. See, school's name we will write like this. I go to the Andhra Education Society's English Primary School. Okay, children? Next. M-Y, my. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. I-S is I-N, in. My school is in. Where is our school? Vadala, right? So, Vadala, we will write spelling. W-A-D-A-L-A. Now, Vadala is the name of the place. So, first letter, capital. Here also school's name. First letter all, capital. Remember? Next. I-A-M-M S-T-U-D-Y-I-N-G. Studying. I-N in standard. I am studying in standard. Which standard? First A, no? So, write like this. First A. Over. Understood, children? Now, we will read full myself once. I am a boy. My name is, write your name. I am dash years old, whatever you are, 6 years, 7 years. I live in, where you live, that place name. I go to T. The Andhra Education Society's English Primary School. We should write all this one letter each. My school is in Vadala. I am studying in Standard First A. Understood, children?